You can see that the magnets repel each other, but they also attract each other. And if you spin one, the two systems interact, trading momentum back and forth.